So for this workout, we're focusing on three supersets, meaning for each superset, you're doing two exercises back to back before moving on to the next superset. I will put all the information of the exercise in the description down below. So we're starting out with an incline dumbbell chest press. To make sure you have a proper form, I like to cue myself by pushing my shoulders up, back and down, and then lay down on the bench. This exercise is combined with supported dumbbell row. If you don't have a bench, you can just do the regular dumbbell or barbell row. So the next superset is an incline dumbbell fly. You don't have to go all the way down with your arms. This prevents you from putting a lot of tension and a lot of stress on your shoulders. Same thing here, shoulders up, back and down. After this exercise, go straight into an incline dumbbell lateral raise. So the third superset is a dumbbell flat bench press. Same thing here. Make sure you're really focusing on your chest and not your shoulders. After completing this exercise, go straight into a dumbbell shrug. Make sure to focus on the lowering part of the exercise. Like you see here, I pause at the top and then slowly lower my shoulders back down. So that's the workout for today, guys. Leave a comment in the comment section down below and let me know how this workout was. Oh,